Fillmore, California, second and point, Washington, Pittsburgh. Second row outside, starting forward, car number 62. Saturday night here at 99 Speedway. Reed coming back for his seventh straight top five finish as he finished fourth in the 20 lap feature event for the street stocks after winning last Saturday night's semi-main event. Your starter, Ron Rose, puts the win. Tom Brown in the 1964 Chevelle wins his first trophy dash of the season. Brown sponsored by Ashby Auto Wreckers in Redding, John Woods Lath and Plastering over in Brentwood, Larry Steve's Trenching in Manteca, CBR Backhoe also in Manteca, and Billy Jack's Used Tires here in Stockton, all sponsors of tonight.